That takes her ages to actually walk up here. She's so slow. None of the others have come. One of the other little white greys is mine as well. I could call till I'm blue in the face and she definitely wouldn't come. Come on! Pig! As you can see, my videoing isn't brilliant. I don't know if you can notice it, but she's coming up a little bit lame because of the hard ground and her arthritis. She's on butte some of the time when it gets bad. Actually, she doesn't look that bad. She's a little bit stiff at the moment. Should come down under the river. She's shifted and she thinks she's going to get some food, I tell ya. Hello? To mummy then, and your dinner, or breakfast. You shouldn't be eating, no. No, you shouldn't. This is about the only time she actually looks alive. Most of the time she's half asleep, as I'll show you in a minute. But I'm gonna let her in now. That's my dog Murphy. He's not particularly struck on her because he's one of the few things that are bigger than him. He's actually an Irish Wolfhound, but he's had a haircut. And the little one in the back of the van is my other dog, Snoopy. She's really, really old, and we've got another one indoors that we don't bring her out because she fights. As you can see, Miss Piggy, or Sam, wants to do his eats, but she does permanently. She's lovely though, isn't she? Here she is all tacked up. As you can see, she looks really excited. She's probably half asleep, if not completely asleep. Yeah, almost. We don't do very much with her. She only goes out for walks 2, maybe 3 times a week. Mainly because I can't ride. I can sit on her and walk, and I can trot, and that's about it. My son takes her out now and then, but not very often. You see, she's got no tail. The vet says she's got alopecia, and it sort of grows in the summer, and then it falls out again in the winter. She's lazy, aren't you? Hey. Nope, she's still awake. Just pig. Everybody loves her. I'll try and get on here some of the kids on her, because they just sort of, when she comes up, they sit on her with no saddle or bridle or anything and just wander around on her. And she's really, really good. It seems to be the smaller the kid, the better behaved she is. She's not scared of anything either. She's just brilliant. I also see she's got loads of boots on. So she brushes, overreaches, treads, you name it, she does it. Right, we've been out for our ride now. She's had all her sweaty bits washed off. Not that she gets many sweaty bits, but she doesn't exactly do much. She's going out. Pig! Piggy! Dinner! Hello? Say hello! Say hello! I put a suntan cream on her when it's really sunny, because obviously she gets all sunburned. When we got her last year, so it's really horrible and scabby. This year we've managed to keep it off. Say bye now. Here she is back out in the field. You can see she won't go down to the other horses. She'll stay there until I drive off usually. If anyone else comes up here, she just stays there until they've gone as well. I don't really feed her, that's probably why. She's been here a year and she still doesn't get on with the other horses. Most of the time you see her standing well apart from them. If they're all standing at the gate, you have to get them away because she won't come past them and she won't go out past them. Even the little Shetland. Yeah, all right, she'll come there, Kenny.
Hello, this is Kenny.
If you walk in front of this again, I'm going to whop you. Whoa! I can do it from here! Oh, walk round on her then. What? Walk round on her. I don't know. Piggy? Look, that's her nose. She's so big you can only get her nose and her head in it.
This is me.
That's our van. See? That's my mum. That one. It looks like her. That's what she's been cleaning out. I thought she just cleaned out. Oh, there. Look, that's my mum. Look at her dirty. That she's just been all them dirty things up. Hello, you.
My name is Kenny Elba.
Yeah.
You know what you're looking for? Just a minute. Do you know what you're looking for? Don't fire yet. You've got to see that there.
Yeah, I know.
See that?
I'm aiming
for it. In the centre of the bullet. Go on.
That's
the foresight. No, you're on the wrong thing.
I ain't.
I'll put it in. You're going to put a duff one in. That's why I didn't get it last time.
Thank you.
Move back!
That's a bit long! Up this again, bugger! What's this?
The hole in the can.
What's this? That's what I said. Need a new one. Go and buy a can of Coke, Al.
Oh, I can't film over to the gnome, just get on the gnome.
Gnome and watch it blow up.
Yeah, you might shoot me, I can't see the gnome.
The gnome.
Where is it? Oh, yeah. No, I've got the can, I can't see a gnome. Oh, there, I've got it. Go on then. Hurry up.
Thank you.
I don't think I'll show Nicole this video. She'll have a heart attack.
Hit me. That one you're supposed to be.
No, you're going to hit me.
I'm not going to touch you. I haven't touched you. Oh, I've been dealt now.
Oh, this is exciting.
No hands. Hands on your head.
Bang.
Now run.
Hold on to that. Try to stand up in your saddle. Stand up.
Oh, God. I can't do it. Shut it.
He's going to snap it off while doing that.
Good.
Come on, Daniel, you take a round now. Go on, you
Let
take
Daniel
round,
have
Daniel.
A go.
Daniel, you take a round. Huh?
Let Daniel have a go now, Mum. Oi, down! Gonna fall! Dan, get off!
It's you, I know you're doing it because I've got it.
Shut up!
Well, just got that laid in the mud and just got out, hasn't it?
I know.
Penny. Oh, you might be
about. No!
What is that? gave him a bloody chewing gum.
Well, you went well fast, Jim.
You try it again. Daniel?
Not bothered.
Daniel, you try it again.
He is.
Is he?
You are.
No?
Rat.
That was good, was it? Don't do that, that hurts. It's a hard egg.
What, you're not going on it no more?
Yeah, Ben.
Yeah, Ben, go on. You go around, give it a good gallop.
Take the lead rope off of her. You've been framed.
Have you been framed?
You know you've been framed.
You've been framed, yeah.
Have you watched it before?
Yeah.
Yeah, you get 250 quid.
Yeah, if you get a good yeah.
In the minute.
Go on, kick it, kick. You tell him, Jim. You tell him.
No, Jimmy, you're not playing with this.
You can put it on my eye.
No. Because the battery's going to run out in a minute.
You tell him, Jim. You tell him.
No, Jimmy, you're not playing with this.
You can put it on my eye.
No. Because the battery's going to run out in a minute. Where are you going with that? There, there's the most best looking handsome man in the whole of the world. Here's a little black and white git.
She's not hiding, she's destroying
me. Oh, I'm talking about sleeping. Actually, she's got one of your left. We have to learn. Thank you.
I'm doing all right, but in some cases because the employer doesn't pay the monetary tax, there's no contract of employment, there's no guaranteed pay holidays, no guarantee of paid sick leave, and they can be used and abused in the night, in terms of hours. At the emperor of nannies, why is it that...
No, check.
Birthday.
But not only that, there's so many girls working, that's promised illegally.
Yeah. Do you mind that?
No. Nicely. Be nice.
Why did you go to Charlie? Okay, well, you're happy on your own, are you? And you got a mum, is this not on
site? No,
yeah.
I'm doing computer.
Oh, I see.
And I go in and see him actually two of those mornings.
Oh, are you happy that he's okay on his own?
Not so terribly. No, yeah. I must say that it does worry me. I feel
unfair.
He can't be
bothered
with anybody.
Well, they're all allowed, obviously.
Not really. No, you have somebody there.
And they're a floating population. I'm trying to catch it under the night. Let's have 30 seconds of advice for people who are considering coming out from after their job. You've done it, you're a number of people. Come on, take 30 seconds. What should you look out for?
The first thing I'd say is have you seen
antagonism still comes from the parents of the children who accused us. I think by and large most people have seen this for what it was.
Most people will have read about the case.
I find, of course, while you're preparing, Convention Superman is on.
Yeah. And Look Sharp with Chris Charles at 7:30, which kicks off Children's BBC. What a lineup.
We like Look Sharp.
We do like it.
Keep away from the hay. She's going to the hay. Kick her.
No,
pull her up and kick her hard. Kick her. Right, so you're going to have a little trot. Don't seem to be coming out. Okay, that's a good girl. Let's see, that's a nice little trap.
Hi.
Yep. Now. Have a little trot, Nick. Turn around. Lovely, isn't she? Those two weren't anywhere near him. focusing on it. Wait. Hello. Got about three of them there, all together.
Sure as your tits.
Fuck off.
One or two.
Harry the hamster.
It's horrible, isn't it?
Oh, God, it is gross.
Get a good picture.
The date is the 9th of the 1st, 1996, and it's snowing. And everything looks pretty when it snows. I'm probably going to fall off over the tit in a minute. There's Scruffy, hello. This is the stable. This is Barry. And there's Dave, because he's back to us. We haven't let him out yet. My baby.
Can't believe it. John Wayne. Ooh, you're handsome.
One of the bastards fight. Oh, you wicked bastard. Thank you.
Will you attack me?